few hours before work, gone to take care of Daryl's tomb. Maybe a little bit afterwards, I don't know yet. No, I'd have to fight Zeramus down here. Oh, it's, frog ladies, or warlocks, or whatever you want to call them. And it's Flare. Let's go, Reddy. I'm so glad to have you back. Ow, holy crap. Crit shuriken, 534 damage. Jeez. Make me a Tsarina gown, please. Ow. Martha can get her revenge with a pearl frog from Lance. I have a feeling that Dual Hand's still gonna be hard here. I don't think I have anything saving me from ice. This music is crazy for this freaking tomb. I don't like it. Okay, go ahead, Rhea. You would just do that, wouldn't you? That is so great that that's her Blizzard Orb move. Wow, the HP on this thing. Rhea, why you gotta be so violent, dude? Bam, 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 bam. Hurry up, if we can get out of here. Rhea was like, I'm not going anywhere. She's here, turned towards him like, oof. Gotta kill him. This is pretty much all on Rhea. She's gonna have to take out Dual Hand by herself. We do not have very good damage output, especially considering Mantis has Ice Beam, and Dual Hand does not care about ice. And you zombie Mantis. That's great. Oh, right. Rhea's gonna be fine. I forgot. She has the Blizzard Orb, therefore she's going to absorb ice. I've got two zombies and a dead chick. Yeah, Rhea's gonna be fine against Dual Hand. I don't know what I was worried about. Blizzard Orb is too good. My controller has been doing that so much where it makes me walk left when I don't mean to. Alright, let's go, Dual Hand. Rhea ain't scary. Let's just hope that she isn't hit by your pearl. Blech! What is that thing? Whatever it is, I don't like it. I wonder what he'd turn into if I tried to hit him with a Ragnarok. Well, Mantis is dead. Da Vinci Brush? Yeah, who cares anyway? Okay, she can't attack either. It's all on Rhea, dude. Which means we're gonna go ahead and... Since she can't be hurt by ice... Martha, don't be dead. Okay, we're gonna save her so when it does attack her physically, it's not gonna do that much damage. Martha is being useful here. Alright, it's down to just Rhea. See if she can do it. Nice toss. Come on, Rhea, you're the best. Uh-oh, I hadn't considered Pearl. That might kill her. No, okay, she's good. As long as he doesn't back-to-back Pearl or Pearl attack, she'll be fine. He has to hit her with ice every other turn for us to do this, because it heals her. Palm, that's physical attack. I think she's dead. Yep. Let's see what we can figure out here. Rhea's gonna be the only one that can survive any of this. Should probably keep people up just to have people to heal Rhea. Yeah, we just need to keep everybody alive while Rhea does stuff. That's all. Oh, we can haste too. Let's go. I forgot we had that. Oh, he's healing. He might be low already. It's two on everybody. Frozen, right? Rhea, of course. Alright, that's what we got fire for. Uh-oh. Ooh. Dang. I need an item command. That's Pearl. Somebody is dead. This is not gonna be Rhea, right? Oh, it is. No. Here she goes. Shit. That's the end, isn't it? Because he doesn't have the MP to cast her too. I'm just gonna X Potion Rhea now. Alright, it's down to just Rhea. Can she do it? Fight kinda got out of hand. Ice 3 her next, please. That would be so good. Yes! Rhea! Urgh. Strongest caller in mist, dude. Alright, let's just get our airship already. Oh, oh, come on, controller. This is our world map music for World Ruin. What is it? We got a pink falcon. I don't recognize his music. Kinda chill. Let's figure out whose handwriting we have on Mount Zozo. We are looking for Floyd. Yay! It's Floyd! Okay, perfect. We're getting him at the beginning of the World Ruin. That's really, really fortunate for us. Yay, we're getting Floyd immediately. I'm so happy about that. I really wish we would've gotten him at the Collapsing House, you know, to make things a little bit easier, but you know, let's just go to Mount Zozo and get our Dark Knight murderer of everything. I swear to God, Dugaze. I'm remembering you're here this time. You stay away from me. You gotta wait until I have a party, sir. Who am I kidding? He does what he wants. It's frickin' Dugaze, dude. Oh yeah, the clock! I need to pull my notes up. Okay, is it... 2... survive it this time. Freaking Quake State. Quake Snakes. Let's just get out of here and go tent now. I didn't buy the rust rig from the guy. Dang it. You, sir. Of course. Get him. Is Quake his death attack? We're dead. Freaking snakes, dude. All this shit again. Oh, good. I turned you into a Super Ball. Take that. Turn you into a Mursom. Even better. Alright, get me up this mountain so I don't have to deal with these snakes anymore. Excalibur? I bet that Floyd can equip that. Yeah, everybody can. Rydia can equip it. I don't think it's better than the sniper. Well, it kinda is. I love the sniper, though. We'll give it to her for now. Wait, Martha. Martha can equip it. That's much better for her than the friggin' Pearl Lance, dude. Oh, is this Final Fantasy 1 battle music? It is. What are you? Wind slashing me, I know that much. Ow! Oh, God. I'm... out of here, dude. I'm not getting wind slashed to death. Ain't happening. Marvel shoes. You can equip them. Everybody. Alright, so, Martha, instead of your running shoes, have Marvel shoes for now. How's that? Now you got regen, save shell, haste. Why are we missing everything? See ya. The only thing we're really doing is physically attacking, so, yeah. Just not having... the ability to hit them sucks butt. Alright, here you go. You have an Aegis shield. Bats. It's a preemptive attack. Let's just run. Okay, I'm not fighting this dragon, dude. Not with this team. We're gonna have to come back here. Just give me my Dark Knight, dude. That's all I want. Yeah, Floyd. We're just two lost souls swimming in a fishbowl. Year after year. Hey, you're alive? Yeah! Glad you're alive. Holy crap. Rydia's gonna laugh at you. Hee hee. Alright, Floyd, welcome back, dude. You are team leader. You and Rydia are going to carry this squad. I also didn't check the free character on the airship, so we could be in good shape there, too. Where's Floyd? Nobody hangs out down here, right? Are they behind the wall or something? That's why I couldn't see him. Who's our free character, man? I guess we'll see when we go to change characters. Did I not get a free character on the airship? What the hell? Why? That never happens. You always get a free character on the airship. I'm confused. What did I do here? Excalibur for sure. That's your weapon, dude. Oh yeah, Black Bolt. That way you can counterattack with your Excalibur. I wonder why I don't have a character. Oh, you know what? I put on a flag about... that requires me to get Gogo, I think. Did I put that flag on? I don't remember. There's a flag where Zozo is somewhere in the World of Ruin, disguised as another character, and you have to bring that character to recruit him. That might be why I didn't get my free character. I don't know. I have no idea. But yeah, after getting Floyd, we should have had 6 characters. This is weird. Okay. No way. Floyd has 666 HP, and he's a Black Knight. That's freaking awesome. Why are you so cool? Alright, where's the first place we go here? Do we go ahead and go back to Mob Liz and clear that? Yeah, that seems good. Now, if Floyd gets Baba Breathed, we're gonna be in trouble. Not in a ton of trouble, I guess. But... oh yeah, I didn't even do the first part of this yet. We gotta do this whole thing. We definitely want Heath, because then we can do Narsh. Alright, get your butt kicked again there, Heath. Alright, we can definitely do it this time. Star Prism, that's not gonna work. Not a good start there, Floyd, on your R limits. There you go, red card. Dang, he better be running. We did so much damage there. There's another red card. Yeah, he's done now. He's out of here. There's no way he's not. Yep. Just a wandering fire tornado in the World of Ruin. Seems about right. Alright, what Magicite are you giving me, little dude? Madwin. Fire 2, Rasp, and Dispel. anybody on this team? Hey, I think that, well, Flair will draw for magic power, so that's pretty good for you. All right, let's go out and save, come back in and do the second half. We can't have Floyd or Iridia getting Baba Breath, or we will have problems. Watch, it'll be both of them. No, oh, it's freaking oh, I'm going to feel good about this. You butthole, have a Super Ball. Oh, you want to see a real limit break? You want to see a limit break before your stupid limit break started? Yeah, Moogle Rush. There goes Iridia. Not Floyd. Not Floyd. Not Floyd. Not Floyd. No! We might be boned. Freaking Cloud. Oh, now you're something different. Okay. Okay. This could be really bad, actually. I don't have any good things to do now. I guess we gotta roll good on not getting... any of our good characters, Baba Breath, because this does not look good. Yeah, we're just gonna try this again here. Freaking lame ass character. Tiger Break! We're at the card! Mantis? Of course! At least we have Iridia, I guess. It's gonna be all on her again. She's not taking any damage from Bolt, which is nice. She should be able to do this all by herself, if the other two die. Unless she gets blowfished. Just don't blowfish my Iridia, it'll be okay. God, fuck, dude. There it is. Okay. Frickin' Heath cannot stay alive, dude. There he goes again. This is just wasting my Phoenix Downs at this point. Yeah, dude. He's just not allowed to live. This is like seven Phoenix Downs I've used now. Keep trying, you'll never do damage to her. Okay, just forget it with Heath, dude. I'm not using any more Phoenix Downs on this crappy character, dude. Just let Iridia keep attacking, and we'll just keep Caster's turn up to heal her if he has to. Oh no, that was the one thing that I was worried about. Just X-Potion her. See ya, dude. Alright, Iridia, MVP of the World of Ruin so far. Alright, neat. We have Heath back. Not that I plan on using him. He is just here to unlock us some doors, basically. I forget who was in our cave. Oh yeah, it was Stray. Stray is in Umaro Cave. And we have a character that we can get up there now, a new character. She was good, too. You know what? Let's go ahead and do some, let's do some Ding Dang Narsh. Keep Caster on because he's got an item command and we seem to need it. Heath, what kind of espers do you got? Nothing. Cool. Nice. Proud of you. Okay, let's get our butts to Narsh. Actually, let's land and save first because there's Doomgazers about. Ooh, let's check the abandoned island first for a piece of Magicite. Yeah. Tritoc. Poison Bolt 3 Osmos. Nothing that great. Oh, you get Tritoc too? What the hell? So Madwin's giving you magic power +1, which is helping you with Flare. Tritoc will give you speed. What's your speed like? Oh, your speed's pretty awesome already. I don't think I'm too terribly worried about that. Magic power 37. We'll probably wait until your magic power gets up to like 40 something, and then switch you over to speed. That sounds good. A Narshing we will go. Why is this door open? I randomized the final dungeon. I don't know, sometimes it does this. I'm weirded out by it. Oh my god, double Gaff Garion and a freaking bomb. Fire Beam, you butt. Moogle Rush. Dead. Did I equip him with the wrong thing? No, he's got the Excalibur. Oh crap, let me check the freaking Excalibur. I think it's just a drainer, isn't it? No. I don't know why he got, oh wait, he wasn't draining. He has the freaking Marble Shoes on. He's getting regen. Durr. Hello. Cursed Shield, okay. You guys again. He put Floyd to sleep. Iridia threw Floyd at the guy. And then Floyd woke up. He's like, wake up! I love you, Iridia. Alright, what we got? Why do I always open the relic shop, dude? It's not the right house. Ooh, who can equip them? Nobody, it's one of our new characters. Okay, well that's interesting. Yeah! That's a big rock. Get to the Moogle Village and get our character, which was that other anime chick. I think I named her Sakura before. Dead. That Excalibur matches them too, dude. It's big and purple. It's awesome. Hello, Arvis's house. No Arvis to be found. He's off somewhere getting corrupted by another ring. I hate taking extra steps when I don't mean to. God, I do really hate it. Snakes! Oh god, don't quake me. You know what? Let's dance a shade twist. Let's see if it works. Show us your dance moves there, Floyd. Sandstorm. Ow. Wild bear. Sweet. Heal us up, dude. We got a sneak ring from a snake. A snake sneak ring. Clean sweep. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get me out of here. Smoke bomb? Oh my god. You're kidding me, right? Why do you have clean sweep, dude? I gotta go all the way back through this. First ice. Oh yeah, I forgot you. Meteo? Come on, dude. Jeez. This place sucks. Alright, well, the good news is I can go and drop Heath now. So let's get Mantis back in here. So watch out for those clean sweep dogs, dude. We need to just smoke bomb when we see those. We gotta just kill these guys, because they will do some stupid stuff eventually. I'm not getting clean sweep to death, dude. I don't want it to happen. Shit. Come on. Before we get clean sweeped, tech lasered. Yeah, see you later. It's Swole! What's up, dude? Actually, I'm super glad to have Swole. We can equip him with the Morningstar and not get encounters. You didn't fail on your mission of harvesting the imps, I promise. And we just got an actual Moogle Charm, too. Maybe we don't need Swole. Depends on who can equip that. And if it's working the same way it should. Encounters? No one can equip it. Okay, yeah. We need to go get Swole. We need to go get Swole! We got our main character back, dude! I like that he can equip a Bone Club, but for now, while we don't want to get encounters, we'll just Morningstar him. Welcome back, Swole. Glad to see you're okay. We'll make things right. Caster's here with you, too. Alright, yeah, let's go and finish this up here. Of course, this is gonna get astray. I don't know where our Moogle character is, then. That could be why we didn't get a free character on the airship, because it could have been pulling from the Mog Spot, and we didn't get that character in the world balance. That could be why that happened. There is a dragon up here that we probably should not try and fight yet. I mean, we could try. We do not have that much HP or levels or anything, but we do have our limit. Which one are you? It's Mindy the Ice Dragon. Uh-oh. I don't have anybody that can cast fire. Sweet. So he's got to thaw out naturally. Got it. Neato. Fun stuff. Absolute Zero just killed us. Okay. Yeah, we can't do this dragon yet. Okay, fair enough. Learn my lesson. Give you the Bone Club for this fight. Hello. Phantom. That's not gonna work. Oh my goodness. Okay. It's gonna come down to Rydia too, because we don't have anything to protect us from ice. Yeah. As long as we can keep getting damage off of him sometimes, until he dies, we'll be alright. That's not damage. Rydia only, let's go. This is single character mode, only Rydia. She's perfectly protected from ice, so I'm pretty sure we can just sit here and let her kill him. Alright, making the call. We're fast-forwarding this fight to see if she just beats him. Frozen. She'll unfreeze eventually. Dang it. Oh my god. She's not gonna lose. Yeah! Good job, Rydia. You're the best. What does Phantom do? Strength plus one. Fire cure three regen. Rydia is top tier, man. Go into a marrow cave. Fight Stray. Good music for this area. There's a rage ring. We already had one. That's crazy that that's down here, because that's the item that Lone Wolf had. Zone Seek Magislate from the skull. Must be a big scary beast back there. It's a kitty cat! What's up, Stray? Ah! Royal Shock. So Thundercut silences us. It doesn't stop us from doing desperation moves, though. Yeah. We've got to push him into his next phase of item use, right? Yep, there's the potion. It's not going to do anything. Spin Edge. Oh, yeah, you're silenced. You can't do Flare. Ching. Dead. I don't have the character with me to talk to him. I need the Moogle. Oh my god, that means I gotta come all the way back here at some point. Jeez. So in that case, we need to find that character, and I don't even know where to start looking. Let's check and see who's at the Fanatics Tower. Oh, you're a new character. So we need to find Elena to get you. you'll just look like a white mage. So we have Phoenix Cave, and we have Zoneer, and we have Jidor. Let's go do the Zoneer real quick. That'll be the last thing I do this episode. Oh, this guy's eating us. Fight me! Ow. Alright. So far, so good. Is there any gallon? Oath Veil? Come on, dude. Move it! To the right. To the right. Oh, stay away. Oh, stay away from me. Yes, we made it past him. I thought I was gonna get hit by him. Memento Ring. Not really worth that. Jumping. Fiasco. Hawkeye, which we already had. Regal Crown, which we already had. Striker. I don't know if we had a Striker yet. We do now, so now we can actually get our shadow character from the Colosseum. Magus Rod? Okay. Oh, you're our movable character. So I remember what you have, and you're very good. You have, like, X magic and crap. Yeah, I think I named you Sakura before. Let's generate. Let's do one of those. Let's generate an anime girl name. Oh, wow, these are long. They're too long for this. You know what? Let's just go full memes. Let's do it. Ayaya. Wow, wow. Ayaya. Hello. Ayaya. Caster, you might be gone now, buddy. Because this character, I remember, was very, very good. Yeah, lore, our earth, and X magic. So lore, you have some stuff in there, right? Blowfish, you got Pearl Wind. Yeah, you're looking pretty dang good. And you have X magic. What kind of espers? Ooh, a lot of them. Palette Order, Stop, Phantom, Fire Cure 3 Regen, Shiva, Bolt 2 Save Life. Alright, let's get you some Cure 3. Not sure I like your sprite too much, but, you know, whatever. Can't win them all. So that's it for this episode. We got a bunch of our characters back. We still have a couple of dungeons here. We've got good old Chad. We've got Phoenix Cave. What am I forgetting? Fanatic's Tower. And then we have to go back to Narsh to get Stray. Burning through this world of ruin. It's lucky that we got the Morning Star. That's probably something that's making it ridiculously easy.